What's up, y'all? We're back out on some big water, clear, weedy lake.
Soy back out with us.
Hey.
Nice lighting.
Yeah, so we're gonna get after it, throw some swim jigs, maybe some top water, see what they're biting on. We got pretty bluebird skies, as you can see. We're gonna get casting and get to hogging.
Somebody get a net.
Oh my god.
You're finally still lake jumping, dog.
Redemption.
Let's go.
Seem to be up shallow. Nice little fat guy. Probably only like a pound, maybe pound and a quarter, but still throwing swim jigs. Beauty of a fish. You want to get a slow-mo release again? Hey guys, we're switching lakes right now. It really just wasn't doing it for us. Fishing was somewhat slow, plus we just really wanted to try a new lake. So I mean, we're only like 8 minutes away or so. Hopefully we're gonna get into some largemouth. We're gonna be flipping docks, weeds and stuff. This is a much different lake than the one we just fished. So we're gonna get the engine going. Still got the GoPros on. We're gonna get to flipping.
Decent. Oh, dude, look at the spots on that. It's big, it's big, it's big, it's big. Dude, it's big. Oh, man. Oh, man.
Dude, that's a really nice fish. It's like ghost white. Fat that thing is. Oh, my gosh. That is crazy. We're gonna get a weight on this guy. This is a really nice fish. Look at the weird markings he has on his back. Couldn't find the scale, of course, but I'm guessing this is pushing 4, if not 4, right around there. Get this big, beautiful, weird-looking girl back.
Fish.
I'm pretty sure I just...
He choked it.
Yeah, this is my first fish of the day. Little, so he's got
oh
one.
Oh my god, it was huge.
Oh my god, I saw a boil under there. Yeah, real green in this green stained water, so let's get him back in. Let's get him back out here. Are you ready? Soak the lens a little there. That fish is on a black and blue bandito bug. He's in that stained water, really stands out. And on a black and blue flipping jig.
Cause I'm not a freaking scum. He snaps off 9 jigs.
Yo.
Fish.
Really? Yeah. Yeah!
Suck it, Soy. We're right on him.
Oh, I got one.
Mine ain't bad.
Triples, come on.
So, you want to get the big cam?
Yeah.
Since Austin and I can't.
Austin and I just doubled up. He wasn't recording, of course, but you can probably hear some of the background noise on mine. But Soy behind the camera just missed this fish. I pitched right over his head, and literally the second it hit the water, just mine's bigger.
Wham.
Mine's bigger.
Mine's bigger, yeah. He says.
Oh, Drew, the spot. Adios to this guy as well. Black bandito bug, again, these things are for real.
Mine's green pumpkin.
Rate that dive, rate that dive.
How aren't you?
I'm not like, being serious.
No way. Dude, I was literally wrapped around all the way around those, all 4 of those pieces of wood.
Another one, watermelon red bandito bug. That's what a 2-pounder looks like. Let's get him back. Couple more. Let's get it. Oh my god.
No way.
He's got a hole in his gill. That is a tank, bro. Look at how beat up that thing is.
Oh my god.
It would be a 5. I don't think it is right now.
Dude, it's pushing 5. That is giant.
Oh. Well, we did it.
is that your PB?
This probably is. Probably literally is. Like, no joke.
The trench hog.
Look what that was on. The black and blue. The black and blue trench hog.
He is massive. Show us that hole in the gill. This fish has a literal hole right in its gill. Oh, so you're in the shot.
Crazy.
All right, ending the day. Soy caught a 5, I caught a 4. Drew caught like one fish.
Hey, I caught 3?
I don't know.
2 or 3?
We snapped, I think, how many jigs did we lose today, boys? Probably almost 10.
I lost 1.
I lost all 4 I bought.
These fools lost them.
So 9, at least 9 jigs. Couple Texas rigs. We definitely lost over 10 baits today. But started at the big lake, wasn't so hot. Came here, thank God, started flipping docks, and it just worked out for us today. What do you guys got to say?
I don't know, it was nice to get out. I was low-key dying to get out here. I've wanted to try this lake for a minute. Austin was kind of skeptical, but I think he's a believer now. He liked the lake we were at before. I hate that lake. It's pretty, there's huge fish, tons of potential. I can't fish it for the life of me. This kid comes and pulls up and bangs 5-pounders all day, but I've caught, I think, like one fish, and it was 14 inches ever. So I'm glad we came here and I could actually do some work, but
are they struggling?
Yeah, having a tough time.
This is always a sign of some good fishing right here. The thumbs are absolutely blasted. So
yeah, I gotta work the next 4 days in a row, so definitely need to get out today, but good to get out with these two annoying toddlers.
What?
I'm like 4. Showing you guys again, Googan Baits, man. It's a real deal.
You're the truth. On God. On my Tims. On my Crocs. On my Crocs, Googan Baits are the truth.
Alright.
Like we're not just saying that too. Like, these things friggin' work. Like,
yeah.
So he caught his 5-pounder on the trench hog today.
Trench hog.
What other proof do you need?
What more proof, boys, do you need? Line it up.
Alright, this thing's about to die. Let's get the hell out of here.
So beautiful looks out here. We'll see you guys next time. We got a ton of good episodes lined up for you, so we'll see y'all later.